So, Deepta Vyas, congratulations for the launch of the book.
Thank you.
So, let us know the highlight of the book.
So, this is a book about Janaki Devi Bajaj, who basically was one of our freedom fighters, along with all the major leaders in the 40s and before, and even afterwards, she did a lot of social enterprise work. Her story, which existed so many years ago, is so relevant today to the current generation, especially to the youngsters who are so caught up in their own busy lives. And I think it's a great read because it talks of sacrifice, it talks of being comfortable with who you are, it talks about being bold, it talks about getting rid of social evils, and she does all this with her Nash.
Oh, super. So what are the historical events that you covered here?
So this is more of her life story. So the historical events just flow in and out of it like references. So there's the Gandhi Yatra, the salt satyagraha. There is Gandhi's assassination and all those big civil disobedience movement.
Okay.
Every big thing that's happened in Indian history, is she's been a part of it. And she's gone to jail for it, and it's amazing.
Awesome. So what kind of research you've done?
So I was involved in the Janaki Devi Bajaj Puraskar Award, which was instituted in 1992.
Sure.
So we did a lot of research at that point of time, and ever since then I've been close to some members of the family.
Okay.
So I have been doing a lot of reading and listening to stories. Mukul Upadhyay, who is part of the Bajaj group, who used to work for them, had so many tales to tell. So it's been a part of learning and listening.
Okay.
And then of course reading the biography many, many times before I started translating.
What about the distribution plans?
That's JICO Publishers.
Yes.
They're distributing.
Okay.
Yeah.
Wish you good luck for this.
Thank you so much.